Who is JC?
JC stands for Jonathan Christopher. Your brother.
Who are you?
I'm a shadow hunter. My name's Sebastian.
Sometimes just knowing that someone else can do something remarkable makes it possible for you to do it too.
Do you want milk? Honey?
You should come with me.
Thanks, but I've kind of gotten used to being on my own.
This is Sebastian Verloc from the London Institute. When the demon came after me, Sebastian saved my life.
I'm Jace.
The great warrior in the flesh. Your reputation precedes you. As does yours. You must be Clary, Valentine's daughter.
Yeah, don't hold it against me.
No, we don't choose our parents.
What's your problem?
Sebastian Verloc shows up out of the blue and saves you.
What are you trying to say?
We are trained so fiercely to believe that emotions cloud our judgment. But I believe that emotions give us power.
Jace isn't your brother. You feel like you're all alone in this world.
Stop it.
No, feel it, Clary. Feel it.
And I heard Jace just found out that he's not Valentine's son.
What does that have to do with anything?
Think about it. Your father's now. It just us, you know. The brother that you've given that isn't your
Jace.
You are a reminder of the darkest moments of our life. Constant temptation.
You need to let that in, Clara.
And if life is pain, then I buried mine a long time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me, where am I? I wanna feel something, I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing, I wonder why. I'm in the race of life and time pass by. Look, I sit back and I watch it. Hands in my pockets, wake them crashing over me. But I just watch them, I just watch them. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that
lies to you. Suffocating and running out of oxygen.
Died in a fire, Fairchild Manor.